Hey, my name is Ori, and today I just kind of wanted to review my tanks and kind of what goes into them. This is where they stand today, and I just wanted to kind of go into the maintenance of them and just kind of just go about my tanks. So this is my reef tank, and you can see here I am feeding both a mix of mysis as well as some black worms. They're live black worms. The black worms are for the copper band, and the mysis are going to be for the rest of the fish. Carmen doesn't yet know there are black worms. I usually feed her on her own, so she is not aware that there are black worms yet, so she's kind of just looking around, but she will figure it out soon enough. So yeah, you can see in this tank I still have kind of an algae problem here. It's I did the manual removal, but you know, it's still an issue. I've dosed reflux or flux RX, whichever one. It's fluconazole, I think is how you pronounce it. So I have I've dosed those, and I think it is going down with that plus the manual removal. I believe the algae is going down a little bit. If we continue looking at the tank, you can see there's some algae on the glass, and that algae, you know, I'm honestly not too concerned about. The corals are doing well. Everything's doing well. The fish are doing well. Everything's doing well in the tank. It's just going through an algae bloom. So I will continue to just keep an eye on that. It's just a lot of work during algae bloom because you have to clean the glass constantly. You have to clean the back constantly. You have to vacuum it out constantly. So it's definitely a lot of work right now, but I'm just going to keep at it. And I'm sure it will go away with time as coralline comes in. So this is the seahorse tank. The seahorse tank is doing well. This is the female, if you can see her right there. I'm going to try to feed her a little bit. The seahorses don't have to be hand-fed, but they do really well when they're hand-fed. She right now I'm just feeding her some mysis, and yeah, so it's a basic tank. It's just a smaller one. The bigger one just didn't make sense for them. So I'm doing a smaller one. It was just those two. I was going to add more to it, but it didn't make sense. So right now I'm temporarily housing them in this. They're both doing pretty well. And yeah. And then this is the river tank, and it's still cycling. Currently, I've added ammonia to it. And I added this driftwood, but it started to kind of stain a little bit the water. So I'm running some carbon. So if you see on the left side, you can see there's a pump and a hang-on back reactor. And I'm just running some carbon through it while it cycles. I put some TurboStart 700 in it, which is a starter bacteria just to help get the cycle going. And I'm waiting on that to kind of do its thing. I've added some ammonia, and I'm just keep testing it. Probably going to add a lot more plants to it. And you know, eventually we'll do puffers, but it's probably got a couple weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks before that. Anyways, those are my tanks, and thanks, you know, for watching the video, and yeah, that's kind of it. All right, have a good day.